Hi everyone, today's our topic is comments in HTML. Okay, comments in HTML. What are comments? Comments are essential part of HTML. It helps to provide the details of what is written in the HTML source code. Okay, comments helps us to provide the details of source code. HTML comment tags are completely ignored to display the browser. Okay, the browsers will completely ignore the comment. Browser will not display the comments. Okay, comments are completely ignored by the browsers. It is used to insert comments into the source code. Okay, comments are inserted into the source code, but they are not displayed as output by the browser. When more than one developer works on the same application or web page, HTML comments can help understand the source code. Okay, when more than one developer works on the same application, okay, if more than one developers are working on the same application, comments will help the developers to understand about the source code. Comments can be used anywhere to add information about HTML, okay? Comments can be used anywhere, which helps developers easily understand the existing code in the future, okay? Comments helps the developer to understand the code easily, source code. This is the syntax of the comment. Okay? Angular bracket, open, exclamation, dash, dash. This is a comment coded, dash, dash, then close the angular bracket. Let us see. Go to command prompt. Go to F drive. Here I have created one folder by the name VS Code. Then code. Space dot VS Code editor will be opened now. Okay, one new file we will add. comments.html, you can name anything according to your wish. Now new file will be added by the name comment.html. Okay, it's taking so much of time. Okay, now how to add the boiler code HTML. Just type it HTML, then select HTML file. The boilerplate code will be added. Okay, here we'll add one comment, exclamation, dash, dash. Okay, this is the body tag. Okay, we can add what we can add in the body tag, headings, H1. Explanation about comments. Comments in HTML. Okay, next what we need to do, just save the file, Control S, then right click, open with live server. Okay, this is the body tag. It is a comment which will not display in the browser. Okay, when the code is executed, only this H1 heading will be mentioned. See, explanation about HTML and comment, that what comment is not displayed. Okay, it is a heading one, H1. Let us go back to VS Code. This comment is not displayed on the browser. Okay, comments are just used for developers to understand the source code. If many of the developers are working on the same project, if they exchange the source code, it will be easy for them to understand about the existing source code. I hope you understood about comments in HTML. Thanks for watching the video. Please do like, share, subscribe. Have a great day.